figure out what's wrong?
Maybe, but I'm not the best guy for it.
I have a buddy, Dwayne, back here who works on hybrids a lot, so let me call him over here and take a look.
Look, I'm not willing to take the risk of giving a wrong recommendation because I'm not familiar with the different types of shipping containers.
If you ever have any questions about why we're doing something a particular way, I'm happy to explain, okay?
All right, I will.